not sleep when it comes to the hood. I get love from the southeast, love from the west. Throw it up, little homie, ay, say it with your chest. I'm from the north, little bitch, and I ain't scared to throw the set. If you need to know the spot, shit, nigga, that's a bit. Drop my address off and tell them hoes suck a dick. I hope you pull up quick, got the hand on the stick. I'm reloading the clip, best be ready to flip. I hope you got heart, homie, for you end up in the ditch, crazy bitch. Ain't no games being played, cause we playing for kicks. Mind your biz, beat your feet when it comes to the streets. Summer come around acting like they got nuts, but couldn't hold it down when that ass got touched. Showing what's real when we rock and we roll. Damn, homie, what's the deal? OG stay swole. Peep the history, cause it goes way back. Ain't no mystery, goes down like that.
What's up, everybody? This is your boy FlipL6, and I'm back with another video. Today is December 30th, 2021. This is going to be the last vlog for the year. Tomorrow is New Year's. I hope everybody is safe. Don't play with guns. Those things are bad news. Anyways, tonight I'm going to Edinburgh. It's going to be a cruise night. It's going to be some drag racing. It's going to be some burnout pits. And so it should be a pretty cool little vlog. Also, it's been a year since I've started this channel. I got one video that's got about 60,000 views. Those that have subscribed, I want to thank you. And means a lot, keeps me motivated to keep on producing more videos. I do this for you guys. Don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next video. Also, this is my new camera. That's gonna be in 4K from here on out. New camera, I got a new drone. Y'all stay tuned for that. So I'm working on my pilot license to get the drone footage. That way there's no problems with anybody where I film. And so yeah, that's gonna be an advantage right there. So y'all stay tuned for that. Without further ado, check out the video. starting to get here. I'm gonna check it out. We got the burnout pit out there. You can see the drone flying around. There we go. So the drone crashed. The sound went down. It's sitting on the ground upside down, I think. I guess it ran out of battery or something. Here goes the owner. Yeah, I hope that I don't have the mic on. It'll be good. Did the battery die or?
Yeah.
Or they took it down?
No, my fucking battery died.
Oh, really?
I'm like, fuck.
I brought my drone.
Alright.
So let's see.
I got some good footage either way.
You got extra blades and stuff?
Yeah. That's a good thing. Fuck, dude. You gotta be prepared for shit like this, man, all the time.
So you didn't hit the light, the wires, did you?
No. I hit the pole right here. It went by itself. And my controller died, and I'm like, oh.
Oh, okay. Yeah. How long have you been flying this thing?
2 years.
2 years?
Yeah, I've had it for 2 years already. Yeah, it's not my first fucking accident.
Yeah. I just got one. So I'm still kind of learning how to fly too. So.
Only thing I'm worried about is the camera. The good thing the camera didn't break.
Yeah.
Repairs are all replaceable, but a fucking camera's not.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
7 or 1 to 2.
6-7.
That's what they call it.
Thank you.
¿Listos los chispas?
Ya le dijeron, ¿no?
Moving on the light on the lake way.
Oh, sí.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Creo que estaba viendo el show. Que estaba aquí hace rato, ese era yo, ese allá, del burn up, estaba grabando yo. Thank you.
baño.
Thank you.
¿Cuánto tiene atrás?
Gracias.
Oh shit.
Black, no le miraste, es una black.